that we living it up, we said.
So all my ladies, living it up.
It's gonna be the last question, right? So you really wanna know what it takes to become a social media rock star? It takes drive, dedication, hard work, being relentless, trying to get the things that you want in your life, and having high standards. It's about getting rid of all the negative people in your life. It's changing your circle of friends and bringing positive people. And the secret is, it's about connecting with the people, building that foundation of a solid relationship, and understanding what they want to do with their lives, and so they can become a better version of themselves. That's the secret. It's not about spamming my walls, sending me your links through chats, trying to get that quick money. These people who's trying to get the cash, the houses and the cars, I'll tell you one thing, they're not going to last very long. But that's what it takes to become a social media rock star. I'm done. Hey, go give me my Snickers bars.
We both grown, both got minds of our own. Let's be hit it off at first sight like love jones. Been mini zones, baby, love it, yo. Hate it all from prissy women to women that's overshadowed. But you know the movie, living it up.